Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
Hello and welcome back to Cinema for a Cause presents Nomad's Dream. I am Dipankita and our today's guest is Ms. Shompriti Sen. Shompriti is professionally an academic editor and by passion, she is a theatre artist. Not just that, she has also a great passion for travelling. So let's go for today's trip with Shompriti.
Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
This memory is from 2014, if I'm not mistaken. Me and my drama team, we had gone to Delhi for a competition organized by the Shakespeare Society of India, where we did Othello. And for me, going to any place is all about having exotic food there. So I remember when we had gone to Delhi, this competition was happening in Jesus and Mary College. We had finished with our performance and I knew that the results will be coming out in some time and everyone was really tense. But I really wanted to go and try authentic Tibetan food from Majnu Ka Tilla, which is the Tibetan refugee colony in Delhi. And I knew the results were coming out and all of that, but I just couldn't miss Majnu Ka Tilla because we didn't have any more time. We were leaving for Haryana the next day for another show. So somehow I coaxed, cajoled my entire team to go there with me, and this was in the south, in the north campus, so like really far away from where we were. And we went there and we started eating and the food was amazing. We had some really exotic things like pig's tongue and lamb's lungs. Yes, I mean, it was it sounds gross, but it tastes delicious. And I think we ordered everything on the menu and the food was delicious. We had kothe for the first time, which is shallow fried momos, and we also had root beer to wash everything down. So we finished our food, packed some of it for dinner, and then slowly we got up on the metro. And just when we got down at our destination to go to the college where the results would be coming out, we get a call from those teammates saying that we have won best play, we have won best music, and not to boast, but I had won best actor. So that was, do I regret not getting up on stage and taking the trophy? Yes, maybe. But I would have regretted much more if I would have just left the food there and gone away. So that is one big food memory related to traveling that I have. Once this crazy pandemic is over, there is one place that I really want to visit, and that is Kerala. Because it's God's own country and the scenery is breathtaking and all of that is there. But the reason I want to go to Kerala is a little weird. I want to go there to source spices. I am really passionate about food and about cooking, and the spices that one gets in Kerala, the peppercorns and the cinnamon and all of that is what I'm really interested in. And I really want to go there and source some spices and have some really nice massages and also do some sightseeing. That is like secondary. So yeah, I really, really want to go to Kerala.
Nomad's Dream, Beyond Boundaries and Borders.
I really liked today's trip, but how was it for you? Let me know in the comment section. And if you want to take part in Nomad's Dream, do WhatsApp me in 90733-11094, or you can also email me at dipankita.ghosh1999@gmail.com. Stay home, stay safe, keep watching Nomad's Dream, and don't forget to polish your vacation memories.